So do you, Mikey Grover, solemnly swear that you'll support the Constitution of the United States and the laws of the Commonwealth of Massachusetts, that you'll bear true faith and allegiance to the same, and serve your friends, mom, dad, and sisters, and your community with respect and equality to all? Will you faithfully and impartially discharge all the duties and responsibilities required of an honorary police officer and stay in the fight 24/7, 365, while overcoming any and all obstacles that may come your way? And all you have to say is yes.
Yes.
Perfect. Now, as Mom Julie has a badge, I'm just going to pin that right on your shirt. So Mikey's officially an honorary police officer. So slow down, leave him.